The Connecticut Supreme Court has a new Chief Justice. Governor Dana Malloy did the honors, swearing in Richard Robinson at the state Supreme Court today. Mr. Robinson was unanimously confirmed by the legislature last month. He's the first African-American Chief Justice. He's taking over for Chief Justice Chase Rogers, who retired in February.